can any human being ever reach that kind of